Okay. We got the key. Good morning, everybody. How you doing? I'm a bit not immersed at the moment because of how difficult it was to get this fucking safe open. I literally had to look up like a walkthrough, which is bad. I normally don't do that shit, but I have the key now, so now we can go up to the third floor. My thing is that the reason why we had to have the screwdriver is because Big Bastard was gonna go through there, but since he's not popping up, it might be okay. But I did open up this vent, so I do believe this is the way, if I'm not mistaken. So if we go this way, we should be okay. Really hope I don't get spooked. Okay, that works for me. If it works for me, it works for you, everybody. Okay, let's go. Okie dokie. Third floor is where Jane is. Hopefully we find Jane immediately, and we can get out of this hellhole and never come back. And then I can sell my house, because clearly it's a portal to the demon world. Now, this goes here, and this opens like that.
Is that Jane? Jane!
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 Is that Jane? Follow her. Well, the last time we thought something was Jane, we almost died. Jane's diary. This is clearly Jane. Every time I lay down and find myself in that strange place over and over again, I figured that the sleeping pills might be able to help me through the night and stop me from having this creepy nightmare. There must be rats inside the stairward cupboard. Was that where the noise came from? If you keep this up, you'll end up a mousetrap, I swear. Cool. Well, I like the little aesthetic. Okay, you're bringing me back into your world, man. You're bringing me back into your world. That safe combination bullshit was stupid, but, you know, whatever. It's not my fault. Okie dokie. What is this? Arrest warrant for Mr. Picha Manapubun. I definitely butchered that name, but that's okay, because I'm American, and I don't know shit about anywhere else, because our schools don't teach us shit about anywhere else. The motorcycle theft gang capture plan. Ooh, they have a plan to capture the motorcycle gang. That's kind of cool. Jane?
Yasatong Police Radio Station on Mr. Pichai Manapubun's chase. The police says the Pichai, the suspect of robbery cases and the leader of the gang, has run into a truck, which resulted in a sharp steel rod piercing through his neck.
Oh, a sharp steel rod piercing through his neck. Okay, I can't actually touch that for some reason, so I doubt I have the necessary things. I could have just walked up the stairs one more flight and been up here. It would have been fine, but yeah. Gotta find the save key. Bullshit my way through here. Jane, girl. Oh, I see why the crane thing was like that now. Okay, Jane. I bet you need something, don't you? I just have to go back down there and make sure that gets picked up properly. But before I do, I'm gonna look around a little minute, see if there's anything else that needs tomfoolery around. Probably not, but it's okay. I don't really care. Okay, I don't see anything in there either. What about you, Mr. Door? Oh, wait. This is the fourth floor. Okay. So now I can cut back down across if I need to. I doubt I will. But there's always the what if. So I open that. Just on the off chance that I die a horrible fiery death. I mean, I haven't died yet. Since the schoolgirl stopped stabbing me, but that's okay. I'm concerned for my health right now. Okay, so I can connect this here with this. There we go. That'll get me through that door. If you guys haven't watched the other episodes, I'm trying not to run because I don't think it attracts attention to myself, but I also don't want it to. I don't want attention drawn to myself. So if I remain calm and collected, I'll bring that up. Something will probably try to kill me. Okay. I swear to God, if I try to go through that door and that thing slams down on me, I'm gonna be very upset. Cause I'm this close to finding my wife and my kid. I don't think it's a kid. I think it's my wife. Yeah, we're married. Yeah, I read the diaries. Yeah, we're married. Yeah. See, why the fuck would you put that there? I don't understand things. Oh boy, he's fucking back. reminds me of Scarecrow from the old Batman Arkham Asylum games. When you go into his world, it'd be like gigantic and weird. Oh my god, what the fuck. Okay, so we have to peek around here because he swings his gaze like that. So when he's back down there, we'll be okay.
This is not okay!
See, where does his gaze go? I can't see. Does he come forward? Okay. I think we're safe. Big scary man, this isn't fun anymore. Could you please just let me live? Let me pass by through your world. Please. Please. I haven't died from you yet, but I have a feeling I'm about to. God, you move your fucking gaze so fucking quickly. It's like over there, and it's in the middle. Hey, buddy. It's over there. And it's in the middle. But it's never over there. So right about there is the time you want to go.
Then,
Jane, I don't know how you. Oh, fuck no. Get the fuck out of here. Thank you, Master. God, are they all open? Get the fuck out of here. Oh, whoever's been vaping in the hallways, please stop. Hello, friend. You wanna just stay up there with me for. Thanks, man. It's Jane, my lovely wife. Jane, what is this? I don't know what that is. Jane, my lovable
Jane?
Wife.
Jane?
Tim, no, don't follow me.
Jane, it's me.
Keep away from me.
Well, hello, friend. Nasty looking. Did she just die? I was too busy looking at his pregnant egg sac. Find a way to calm the Preda offspring. Offerings may help. Preda. That thing is a Preda. Okay, I don't know what the fuck that means, but... do I just move forward? Insulting him as I'm trying to hide. Is there nothing that I can, like, grab? I don't see anything. He gets distracted and then I can run. Okay. Oh, okay, there's a little door. Probably something on the other side of it. Just gotta wait, play it cool, make it out alive. There's literally nothing in this room that I can see other than those candles over there. Stay ducked because you can probably still see through those windows. Where did Jane go? I bet she ran through that door and I wasn't looking because I was looking at his weird sack-like thing on his body. There are padlocks? Are you kidding me? Oh my fucking god. Shit! Okay, gotta wait for the hand thing again. Gotta find keys to padlocks now. Look at your hand. Your hand's all weird looking. Look at it. Okay. Is there two of them, or is there just that one? Oh, he's slowly taking the tables away. It's like, what is he trying to accomplish? There better have only been one of those, because if there's not... Nope, there's fucking two of them. Perfect, there's two of them! Did you really just break my doorway? Ah, a screwdriver. Something that will help me, I think? Light up, okay. There we go. Okay. Okey-dokey. You smoky, already chokey. So there's another key all the way over there. Okay, oh boy. I love it. That definitely wasn't there when I moved in here. Come on, pick up a table or something. Pregnant with some weird ulcers on his tummy. He's weird. His name is Spider-Man. Nope. I'm gonna die. Oh, I died. Damn it. All I saw was the big hand smack down. It's like, I'm just trying to make you candles. So wait for his next move, and then we can sprint into there, and I think we have everything. Okay, we're good. We can unlock both the cupboards, go from there. Holy shit, this is stressful. I'm not even doing much. Okay, so you unlock that one. That's just for the... That's just for, like, collecting. Okay. So since that drops, okay. Okay. Now we can go over here, rip this off. Okay. So now we just have to make it back up there. I don't know how the fuck we're gonna do that. Because his gaze is consistently over here. He never looks anywhere else but right here. At least it feels like. Okay, so he looks over there, and he scans that area. And he comes over here and scans this area, right? His gaze is moving. But he's consistently on that side. Buddy, I have a thing for you. You're welcome. Eat that shit. Did that sate your appetite? Did it? Glad it did. Okay, I'm gonna go now. You have a good old day. You have a good old time with your big giant wife. Maybe you guys go ahead and have some big giant sex. I don't know. Hey, look, another newspaper. October 5th. I will read that later. Because I want to see if there's any, like...
Where did she go?
...further progress I can get in this episode, because this episode's going to be long. Jane is here. Find her. Okay, so Jane is here. I mean, I already knew that because she was fucking right there. That looks like another doll. Nope, that is a skeleton. No, that is a doll. Well, it's like a statue-ish type deal. Okay, well, you have a good life, statue. I'm gonna pretend like I can do something here. What the fuck? Oh, a diary. I was up during the night again, not in the bedroom, but in the middle of the house. Seems like I couldn't get a hold of my senses. I couldn't shake off this feeling that I was being watched from the outside of the house. It felt as if it was that thing that tried to kill me in that nightmare. Jane, what is it? Why are you like this? Okay. That's locked, obviously. I figured it would be. Okay, so where the fuck would she be? Is she gonna kill me? That's the question we need to know. But where? And why? Ooh, that's like the exit. That goes back. That goes back to my house! It goes back to my house! Did Jane make it back okay? I don't really care. If I have to go back into this shit to get Jane again, I'm gonna be thoroughly pissed. Oh. My house.
Home? Again? But Jane's still there. We need to get her out.
Find a way. What? I don't feel like. I don't feel like we're home, dude. I feel like this is like the home in the nightmare. This place is fucked up. That's locked. That opens, but probably nothing in here. Yeah, this is definitely not our home, because when I left home, it was lit up. And also not trashed to shit. Didn't think so. Let's go into my room then. My room's always nice and pleasant, right? been in my shit. I can't even go to the bathroom. I heard giggles. Well, okay then. Yep, that still doesn't open. What is this? Jane's diary. Last night, when I was about to sleep, I heard a noise from downstairs. My first thought was Tim. He was finally home, but there was no one when I got there. I was pretty sure that it hadn't been burgled, as everything was in its place. The only thing that caught my attention was a picture of me and Tim. It was falling. It kept falling even though I put it back up so many times. Maybe the frame holder was down. Was that it? I didn't think it had anything to do with bad luck, right? So this is all a great big bad juju moment, huh? Still locked. Well, this is interesting and stupid. Oh, all of our pictures are being flipped down. Is this bad omen like a part of like us not having children or something? Or yeah, I get it. I get it. That's the picture we're talking about. That is the picture in question. But of a mysterious photograph. Well, it's obviously the photograph of us being ripped to shreds. There's someone on the telephone. 96, 97, everybody. 95, 94, 93. I'm sure it's gonna keep counting down. I don't want to leave this game on this note, so I really want to see if we can get, if there is another level or if this is the ending. It's still locked. Quit giggling at me. Little bitch. I don't know where you are. Signifying 13. Why'd it stop on 13? I mean, I get it, yeah, bad number, but well, I kind of figured the TV was going to do something since it was counting down, but I guess not. Let's go back upstairs. Maybe something's changed. Something just opened. Bet it was downstairs. What? I definitely heard something open. I can't run. They're doing a very good job with environment building. So weird. guess. Just got back from a special treat at Rowan Sarut, our favorite place since we started dating. One of those special days, of course, because Tim was promoted to senior technician. It warmed my heart just to see how ambitious he was. It felt uneasy, though, with what he did for me. Tim was so dedicated to his job. I mean, look at me. Whatever, it's all right. I will do my best to get on top of my career, too. My next book is truly going to be a hit. So she's a writer. Okay, books. You're that built up with knowledge, I see. The only other place that would open is upstairs. So maybe she was writing a story and it just came to life? That's the only other door that hasn't opened. That's literally the only other door. What the fuck was that? Okay, there's blood. That was there whenever that door opened. Going on. Okay. Is she pregnant or something?
Tim. Tim. It's in the car. It's right there. Tim.
There's nothing there.
I'm too suspensed right now. What is up with this blood? Oh, shit. One.
Shit.
The fuck? Oh no, don't make me go back. Oh no! I don't want to go back. Especially since my house looks like that. That couldn't have been my house though, because it was all fucked up, right? Right? Nope, I am back. Okay, so I used, like, one of the portals the girl did. Okay, we have got to end this episode here. I'm so sorry, guys. I'm really suspensed right now, and I really wanted to like, finish it in this episode, but clearly there's more to it. So, thank you guys for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Tell me what you think about this game down in the comments below, and I will see all you know bros later. What's that? Panda Pete says bye!